Installing an SSD or solid-state drive in your Apple Mac Pro computer has many benefits over the older hard disk drives, like faster boot times. Plus, it's really easy to do. Here's how. But before you begin, there are a couple things that you need to know. First, if you have the install disks that came with your computer, setup will be a breeze. Otherwise, you'll need to backup or clone your old hard drive. And before upgrading anything in your computer, it's always a good idea to make sure that your Mac Pro computer is up to date. Check Apple's website before you begin. Next, your work surface should be clean, and you should ground yourself first by touching an unpainted metal surface to prevent damage to any components. Now start by shutting down your computer and removing all the cables from the back. It's important to remember where each cable belongs when plugging them back in after you're finished. If you plan on adding the new SSD drive instead of replacing the old hard drive, you'll need an available drive bay, which should be easily accessible inside the computer by removing one of the side panels. And in most cases, you won't need any tools whatsoever to remove the side panel, because several computer manufacturers have switched to easy-to-remove thumb screws or latches. Otherwise, consult Apple's website before you begin. Now, once you get it open, you'll have a clear view of the drive bays. Find the old hard drive, and you'll most likely find another drive bay nearby. If you don't have a 2.5-inch drive bay available, you'll need to attach a bracket or adapter like this to the SSD first to fit it into the larger 3.5-inch drive bay. Connect Apple's bracket to the drive with the SATA and power connector facing outwards, and line up the bracket with the rails and slide it firmly into place. Slide the side panel back in, plug the cables back in, now turn on your computer and insert the operating system installation disks. You can now install the operating system to the new SSD. Just be sure that if you left your old hard drive in, that you don't reinstall over the old hard drive, or you could lose all your data. And that's it. If you have any other questions or need additional help installing an SSD to your computer, be sure to visit www.kingston.com/support for more information. Thanks for watching.